Welcome back. Another episode of Pokémon Shield. But let's play. I won't say randomizer does lock, but hey. Now we got last episode, we explored the city, now we're back to the vaults. Now I'm pretty sure this is the vault. It looks like a vault. No. No? Okay, I was wrong. Because the vault is somewhere in this city. Oh. Okay, it's not over here. That's the stadium. Oh, it's over here. Okay. Second one, students are doing well collecting gym badges. But top. So we have to him. He was like a little odd when I ran into him. He's like a little like me and said, I'm so sorry. It might be the first time I've had to apologize for anything. I don't know what it is for. Maybe he turned evil. Oh. Oh, that's why. But maybe because, you know, he's evil. Okay. Let's go on. Forward, fourth. This must be the vault. Oh, this is the gym. The gym leader? Oh. I hear this is the vault. Yeah. Okay, it's time to see them Disney treasures and goodies. All these people with my league cards. Okay. Now you know, is it the vault you want? It says upstairs there. English, can I? Yeah, I know. Oh, TM. Charm. Wow. Such a good TM. Okay, into the vault. Oh, it's paintings. Oh man, I couldn't get it in time. But no, it's just great. There are still treasured tapestries that can tell us of Galar's history. The two youths watching a wishing star. There we go. Okay. A disaster occurs to the two bewildered youths. The youths looking at on a sword and a shield that stopped the storm. The youths being crowned. These same trees tell the story of the creation of the Galar, the kingdom of King Ingalar. So young gym challenger, what sticks out to you most about him? I'll talk about the darkest day. Right, that's gotta be it. The story of the black storm that blotted out the skies was passed on the years as a tale of disaster. That's what the darkest day is. Was it really only one here, or were there two? And what did we cause darkest day? Basically, you know, bounce some ideas off you. I think I've got some theories now. I'm going to research the tapestries a tad more. But you're a gym challenge, right? I'm training for you, so take a couple of these. I swear, don't. I don't need more advice. Gosh, dang it. Okay then. The tape machines in this vault depict the heroes of the Galar's region's past. I suppose if you've got any modern hero, it'd be our champion, Leon. What's up, Zekrom? Your goal is to defeat that superstar, Leon, so we conquer your realms. Okay. Hit the stone stone next, okay. 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 Let's see, what this place is made out of. What's route? Route 6, okay. Oh, it's a snake! What a cute. Wait. The eye girl. Is it a sleeper? They have a giant paperclip on his back. Oi, Team Yale, okay. I'll battle, why not? I guess we have the characters to Lokoba. Okay. A skunk stunk skunky. Try Water Pulse. Okay. Water Pulse again. That should be killed. Okay, it's dead. Nice, okay. Who's next? Ooh, Fireworm leveled up. Okay, Linoone. I'll just stay in. Water Pledge. Time to see the animation of this move. Ooh, excuse me. That's pretty cool, but did nothing. I guess it was Zappy. Okay, what's that? Speed? No, it's attack. Oh, that's annoying. And try to paralyze it, I guess. Oh, it's almost dead. And it's my last turn. So, we're all good. And I win. Nice. Team grunt. Blimey! In your battles, I'm so noisy. Is that your British accent? I don't know. What? You mean Hop can't battle himself? That's stupid. Oh well. Water Pulse. I'll fake out. Oh no. Hello? Why'd you do so much? Let's get Super Scrubby 2.0 on here. Hey, Fury Swipes, okay. Come on. Fight. Pluck. I really need to get roost on this thing. Cause I feel like that would help out a lot if I get roost on it. So yeah. Okay. Wait a second. Is everything good there? Okay, everything's good there. Okay, never mind. Real good. Okay. This thing is taking forever to kill. Come on. There we go. Ooh, two Pokemon leveled up. Nice. Oh, Drizzle, that's what it's called. Oh. I feel like Hoplin turned bad guy. Aw, it's so cute. Adorable. You know the gym challenge endorsed by Leon, aren't you? Oh, it's just, oh. My name's Apple. If you want to know more, have a look at my knee card. It's a gym mirror. I'll keep an eye on you, Chad, if I wanted to see what you could do when you're all out. Okay then. A bag. There you go. Super potion. And super potion. We got a chin already. Oh wow. Okay then. A fairy. Water pulse. Metronome. Oh. Oh. Okay then. Metronome again. What does that do? So you're water type now? Okay. Metronome. Leer. Okay. Sucker Punch. Oh, does it work? Okay. Because it keeps the metronome. Crab hammer. Has to bind again. And this should be that this turn. Unless it uses recover. Okay, but bubble beam. Okay. And Clefairy's dead. Yeah, dead. Ooh. Toxic. Let's do a flail. Sludge bomb. Hello. Consider Clear Smog. Clefable. Let's get Dug Dimidome. Okay. Okay. Sludge bomb. Okay, Thunder Shock. 18 damage. Okay, one more should do it. Sky Attack. You're dead. Nice. Okay. Oh wait. Okay, I won't go back there. I won't go back there because there's a team up there. Run, please. Then they go. Oh, what? Oh, Heatmore. Hello. Spitfire like a Heatmore? Hello. Oh, that's the ladder from the trailer. Where a guy posts to see. Oh. Yeah, everything. The whole world stops when you go up down the ladder. Okay, a double battle. Nice. Medical team Ewan Evelyn. A Togetic and a Ponyard. Interesting duo. Yeah. Uh-oh. Get your power. Oh, this is I think this is where we can revive fossils at. I think. The Smackdown Togetic. Why not? U-turn. I will gladly learn that move. Oh, it does not kill. And I win. Barely, but hey. And any level up? Okay. Course guard level 30. Not bad. I gotta heal these guys up now. Axe you. Well, hello there. Ooh, hiccups. Oh, sorry. Water pulse. Oh, double kick. Hello. Please no. Yeah, Pokemon. Let's get out SS 2.0. Okay. Double kick. Pluck, okay. Come on. No more double kick, no more double kicks, please. Please and thank you. And socks down. Was that your only mon? It was. Perfect. Who should I put out first? I guess put out you. No, I don't want to go down the ladder. A camp up here. Interesting. Oh, what the fuck, one? Two left tile. Okay. Run. Couldn't get away. Okay. Parabolic charge? Could you stop? Thank you. Making me heal my Pokemon again. That should be good for now. Light clay. Cool. Okay, we'll go to this ladder and then go up the other one. Come on, hurry, get over here and go up the ladder. Two rib bones. Hey, is this a beauty trainer? No, model trainer. Okay. Scroopy. Incinerate. How much does this do? It kills. Nice. Ponyard. I'll stay in. I can kill this thing too. And incinerate again. And boom. Do I go back up? I have to go back up there, I'm guessing. Another backpacker? Okay. What do you have? Backpacker Ruth. Throw. Okay. Not bag. Pokemon. Let's go with Zappy. A toxic. Here we go. A storm throw. How does this poison do? Nothing. Okay. Revenge, oh no. I'll try acid, maybe. Yeah, he's dead. Corviknight, okay. Pluck. And throw's dead. Nice, okay. I appreciate that's her only mon. Right? Early on. And here we go. Fireworm is evolving. Ooh, it's so cool. Set the scorch. Firebug. Okay, while burning body is dangerously is already dangerous on its own. This excessively hostile Pokemon has also large and very sharp fangs. Nice. Do I repels? So that I buy repels, or do I has anyone given to me yet? Berries, other items. Nope. Team stealing. Nice. Why'd I do that? Oh no. But I found a candy. Another heat more. Great. Just run, please. Let me leave. Can I? Please, run. Oh yeah. Okay, fine. It's your power. Let's go. How much does this do? Not enough. Try Smackdown. Okay, it should power to more. Okay. Spit up. Smackdown. I win. Nice, shooting star evolved. I don't evolve the leveled up mean. Okay, let's quickly go over here. There is a team right there, but I don't know if I can get over there from here. Let me go around that way. Let's go back up here. Team Dig. Okay. This is where we revive fossils at. Good to know. Okay. Go, 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 go. Aw. Dotrio. Okay. Are you kidding me? There we go. Oh, it's still faster than me. And the trio is down. Up the ladder we go. Okay. Pokemon. Swap. For Fireworm. We never used Fireworm in a battle before. This is artist. Artist Duncan. Okay. Let's try Flame Wheel, could stab. Oh no. We're living. Okay, Sudowoodo. Probably go Drizzle. Wait, Dizzle for that, mean? I see Water Pulse. Okay, nice. I confused it. Okay, that's good. Got hit in confusion. Nice. There, finish you off. There we go. Ooh, Fireworm leveled up. Nice. Okay, and we are. Here we are in the city.